Good morning, CHS. I'm Eddie Molnau III.
And I'm Tatiana Lorenzo.
Today's Thursday, September 5th.
And here are your morning announcements.
If I don't open up my eyes, so that's fine by me. So wake me up.
Hey, CHS! I'm Grace.
And I'm Yana.
And we're happy to be one of your Cast 3 news anchors.
Now let's get to your morning announcements.
Attention, all juniors and seniors, Clifton High School will be hosting college information sessions October 1st to October 4th. Not sure of your plans after high school? This is a perfect opportunity to hear about what colleges have to offer for you. Bluefield College, Ramapo College, and Rutgers Newark University are just few of the colleges that will be visiting CHS. For a full list, please visit Naviance.
No requirements are needed to attend the information session, but you must sign up on Naviance in order to receive a pass to attend. If you have any questions, please see one of your counselors for more information, even if you need help to sign up.
Last week, four CHS graduates worked behind the scenes at the MTV Video Music Awards at the Prudential Center in Newark.
Justin Maria, Henry Inoa, Louis Zarrilla, and Matt Aker began their careers in the industry through the Stagehands Union paid apprenticeship partnership with CHS.
These former CHS students worked beside celebrities and musicians to make the 2019 Video Music Awards a tremendous success.
If you are a junior or a senior and would like more information about this program, stop by to see Mrs. Tordo and Mr. Colligan in S305.
On September 16, 2019, Passaic County will host a college fair at William Patterson University in Wayne. The fair runs from 6 o'clock to 8:30 p.m. at the University Recreation Center. The fair will have over 250 representatives from various colleges, university, trade schools, and the military.
Students will also have the opportunity to learn about scholarship opportunities, discover unique academic programs, and discuss the admissions process. This is a great opportunity to begin to plan for your path after graduation. CHS will offer transportation to the fair from the high school.
All students wishing to take the bus to the fair must be accompanied by a parent. The cost is $5 per person and can be paid with cash or a check made out to Clifton Board of Education. Students can bring payment to N209B at the high school.
The bus will depart Clifton High School at 5:30 and return after the fair is over. If you are interested in registering for the bus, please see Mrs. Burns in North Wing Counseling.
The academic decathlon will be meeting Monday after school in S311. All interested students are welcome.
Key Club's first meeting is Wednesday, September 11th after school in K6. Applications can be found in 307 with Mrs. Turk or S217 with Mr. O'Reilly.
You can access Key Club's Google Classroom at VNGJR5. Once there, you can access the Key Club website.
Key Club will be collecting donations for Clifton Cares, supporting soldiers serving overseas from now until September 13th. Drop donations in S307 or S217. The list is on Google Classroom.
Key Club's Fall Rally at Great Adventure is Sunday, October 13th. Please submit the permission slip on Google Classroom and website and $65 to Mr. O'Reilly in S217 ASAP. First come, first served.
Any students interested in playing ice hockey this year, please see Coach Santasuso in the lower gym office by the trophy case after school.
The cast of the November play Rumors will meet in C312 tomorrow at 2:30.
Your senior portraits will be taken next week starting September 9th. If you didn't get an appointment or letter from Lures, the schedule is on the wall outside of L3 and North Guidance. Now here's Kev with sports.
Thanks guys, I'm Kevin, Good Bev Kev, and today is game day. Girls soccer has a game today away at Wayne Hills at 4. Me and the boys soccer team have a game today at 4 on the side by the high school. Girls volleyball has a game tomorrow away at 4 at Bergen Tech. Football has a game at 7 tomorrow away at Mount Olive. Everyone go and support. I'm Kevin Selinsky, Good Bev Kev. Stay hydrated.
Thanks, Kev. Well, that's all from us.
See you later.
Bye. Anyway.